No, what they do is, that's why the, all these photographers come to campus, and then when they come here, they take
here. So, I mean,
so many kids, and almost everybody wants to challenge.
Oh, I'm getting close up. You can take them. March 3rd, 1998.
So you are getting close up.
Oh, yeah. You're going to go at the same time as Dustin, aren't you?
Okay, yeah.
You better get out of there.
Katie, jump over there again.
Oh, I got it.
stand on the platform.
Oh. Yeah.
Like
okay, listen this way, sweetie. Okay, Princess, come here. Okay, turn this way. Okay, y'all, let's give Kristen a hand for her three forward rolls and the forward rolls.
Look this way, Kristen. Kristen.
Kristen.
Kristen.
Okay. Oh, you're making off.
Wait a minute.
Okay, now stay there. Stay there. Who was in the gym today? Rachel. Have the most pointed toes on the beam. Very pretty legs and pointed toes on the beam. Hey, hop up. Any color you want. Big cast off, huh? Okay, Katie.
Trying to get Kristen in there too. Getting all of them. Ooh, look at that one. Ooh. Pretty too. That looks hard, doesn't it, Tyler?
And then clear all the time. And we'd have so much wad, you have an apartment on the top, and you have another mile or long apartment on the other side, on the second story of the hallway. So we'd be taking in.
That does too. Jacob's been walking for about a week now.
Yeah. put a dollar a week for it, so when it comes time, they can do the program too. It helps defer the cost and keep everything down. We've enjoyed teaching you for this year, and we're expanding the school, and we're going out to Tulsa, and we're also going to expand the school at the area. We've been in the area for 15 years, and I've been across the lake teaching with the Y, and I've taught in a lot of the clubs. I want to tell you that we have three generations of dancers. This is my daughter, Sheree. And this is my parents and the area merchants who have helped her get the most ads, and this helps for the program and everything. Come on out, Jennifer. Oh, we got one to everybody. Each year we try to give out a different trophy between the trophy man and I. We have a hard time. Sometimes we forget it. Over the years, what we've given out already. Okay, we got your trophy back up a little bit so the next ones can come out and get there for you. Something else.
Thank you. Dancing July 1, 1988.
What about me?
And Jenna, his big sister, showing him how to dance. There's Dax right in the middle of the movie. Get out of there, Dax. There's Jack. There's the Kobe dip. There's Jenna's dance book. Yeah. Just hold it up so we can get a picture of it.
What?
Hold it up so I can get a picture of it.
See.
Hold the cover up. The cover up, honey. Front.
Front?
The front.
Front?
Yeah.
Back.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Tyler, Tyler.
it.
Across and breaking back and forth.
September 3rd, 1988.
Lake Mandeville.
Flood City, U.S. Mandeville. There goes Kelby. Hey, that's too deep. Is that right? Gee, you may get your wish, huh? Jenna. Gary, he'll drown in that. Good. It's just being, well, she swims underwater most of the time. I don't think that'd even go over his head. But just if he fell, he'd panic maybe. He fell.
Thank you.
He loves it.
show.
We'll sign you up.
Jacob. Dance, Jacob. Honey, you need to get back.
that they're not trying to conserve them. They're both after that central part of the brain.
Well, tell me, then, the essential thing is spectrum of a lot of disease.
Well, it's there, though, because of the politicization. And that they're both afraid that on a controversial issue, all they're going to do is lose that.
We need to be controversial to say, I'll give more money to AIDS.
Is that correct? Or you get more money or want to cash or...
Get it, Jack. Get the ball.
You know that in the debate. Or you're just the boss package, you know, it's interesting to be surprised when politicians don't volunteer positions on controversial issues. I think we can be startled that we don't have any reporters who are raising this. You know what you're saying?
We've only had one debate and we're held to the postponement.
Exactly. They're not, but even the reporters, when they do get those press opportunities, they're just not asking them. And you have to force them. And I think this gets back to the same problem in 1983, that I think many of the national media just don't think this is a serious issue.
Get the ball, Jacob.
Surprise, thrill by the strong...
Get the ball.
...by President Reagan at the UN about AIDS. Strong as maybe he's ever been on this thing.
I think that we've done, in terms of international, I think the one very constructive development in the last year, the most significant AIDS international...
Why don't you turn that up?
Yeah. Ty and just sending a patient.
What do you do?
Cooper?
Uh-huh.
Go observation and he wants your analysis on him. Carolyn Cooper.
All of that makes me tired just to know.
My husband says, How can you keep pushing? I said, if I don't, it won't get done.
Well, that's true. You do what you have to, don't you? He's asking me,
so
how are you
going to
do it? How are you going to do it?
That's what my house looks like, a hurricane. It's been there 90% of the time.
Tell him that. That's what mine looks like all the time, too.
Okay, here's your handlebars. For pushing.
Okay.
That'll be
nice and cold.
Nice and cold. I don't want to disappoint you.
Is this a Tesla lock or do I get it?
Get you hooked up to the monitor and then we'll pick up a blood pressure monitor and see if you get some more. And then we'll get your legs up.
Wow.
Yes, that means we're going to have a baby then.
Faded into the sunset.
Wow, he was
up the
garage.
Oh, wait a